Hello everybody, this is Bjorn here. Today I'm going to talk to you guys about the upcoming smartphone for Motorola, the Motorola One Power. The upcoming Moto One Power smartphone from Motorola looks extremely promising indeed, with a promising set of rear cameras, a 16 megapixel and a 5 megapixel rear camera, and a 12 megapixel selfie camera, and the extremely competent Snapdragon 636 octa-core processor embedded inside. The phone comes with a full HD screen, a 19 by 9 aspect ratio screen. It's a 6.2 inch screen, IPS LCD screen, with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage, which can be expanded via micro SD card to up to even 256GB. And yes, the phone does come with a headphone jack and also with a fast charger included inside. Out of the box, this phone will come with Android Oreo 8.1, and since it is an Android One phone, you can expect updates from Motorola, or rather, expect this phone to get updates for the next 2 years at least. All of this sounds very good, but the biggest plus point in this phone has definitely got to be the colossal 5000 milliampere battery used inside, which I'm sure will last even the heaviest of users at least 1.5 days. As far as build quality is concerned, it's an all-metal build. And at an attractive price of just Rs. 16,000, I think this brand new Moto One Power has got the potential of replacing the Redmi Note 5 Pro, the current champion of the mid-range segment, and replacing it as the new king of the mid-range segment. Keep in mind one more thing, this phone comes with Widevine L1 license, so that will help in streaming HD videos on Netflix. This is something that the Poco F1, which costs Rs. 21,000, cannot do. The Moto One Power will be an online exclusive only on Flipkart, and the first sale starts at 12 p.m., that is noontime, on October the 5th. So if you guys have a budget of about 16,000 rupees, I think this is a phone that is worth considering if stock Android and superb battery life are on top of your priority list. So that's it for me today, guys. I hope you guys really liked the video. If you liked the video, I'd appreciate a thumbs up from you guys. And if you guys are interested in following me from here on, I'd suggest you guys to go and hit subscribe to my channel, Living with Tech. And right after that, you guys can go and hit the bell icon so that you guys get notified with the latest and greatest videos I'll be uploading on YouTube from here on. So as always, I wish all of you a wonderful day ahead of you. Ciao for now.